literally at this second, like in everything that's happening in the world, being a human is pretty much the hardest thing to be.
Think that they have all these boxes that they have to check to be successful. But to who?
All I know is hide away.
To surrender and accept where you are. Because when you accept where you are, then it's a lot easier to move forward.
I think that success is making the most number of people's lives better. And I think that that's why we chase it. Because we feel a sense of purpose when we make other people's lives better.
I think in the last 8 years I became more human. Now there's this life around me that it really matters how I need to live morally and ethically and spiritually. I need to be more reflective on the things that I do because I want to pass them on to Max, to my son. And I think to be human is to know that we're not alone in something.
You can't just punch through the darkness and be like, all right, I'm gonna be successful. No, you gotta have something to say.
I think that is the point of life, is to say, okay, I have this one life to live. What do I wanna do with it? What meaning do I ascribe to?
That's the thing about being human. Our capability potential is huge. And being human, how Manoj said, we have to channel it in a way that serves other people, serves the total nature and everything. That's it.
Hay muchos tropiezos en una vida que creo que va a ser lo mejor de la vida, pero hay que pasarlo.
You know, Gandhi had this quote, be the change you want to see in the world. I fully embrace that as my identity, because we can all talk about things changing and look at a certain way, but if you yourself don't subscribe to it, what is that?
You're never out of the game until you're actually dead. You know what I'm saying? like, as long as you got breath in your lungs, and as long as you're breathing, as long as you're still moving, as long as, like, you're actually breathing, you always have a second chance, you always have a margin. There's no such thing as no second chances. You know, life doesn't be like, oh, well, you failed. You know what I'm saying? Life doesn't be like, yo, you failed, so you know what? That's it for you.
Being human is everything. Being a good human being, that's what it's about. I got a son that crossed over. He's a woman now. I support him with all of my heart, because he's a good kid. That's all that should matter at the end of the day. Like I told my son, I mean my daughter now, you was more man than I would ever be, because you came right out and wanted to be who you wanted to be.
On peut construire de nouvelles choses, on peut construire un nouveau futur. Et nous avons cette capacité, donc on doit croire en nous-mêmes comme individu.
Do something for somebody you don't know. That's what life's about. What else is there? Sickness, what else is there?
Well, once everybody starts looking at one another as, you know, as a brother, a sister, a human being, maybe will spread like wildfire.
You can't live life by yourself. You need to just give in and say, you're here too.
Find yourself, lose yourself, and then find others. I think that is how to be a human.
All we do.